Sean Elliott, interim head coach, lost three straight games entering this one. Tyler Renew, bust through the line, races 56 yards for a Bulldogs touchdown. They take a 23-22 lead in the fourth quarter. Under a minute to play, South Carolina, 4th and 7. In the shadow of their own end zone, Perry Orth to Farrell Cooper. He's going all the way.
No way, Kev.
There's a penalty.
There's a penalty. It's a penalty for a false start. That would be called back. They'd get one more shot on fourth down. This is what would happen. It's too little, too late. The Citadel goes into Columbia and gets a win.
Bye, guys.